Hello kids, welcome to our online learning class again. Yes, today we're going to study about KL4K. Last week we learned about my scent, that is about your eye, ear, nose, mouth and hand. But today we learn about me, my body. Yes, here you see me, my body. It is related to your body altogether. Everyone have eye, hand, leg is the same, but some people have big eye, small eye, big nose or small nose like that. Before we go into clear with our lesson, I have one question to ask all of you. You ever know that some part of your body we don't need to ask them to do something. They are directly to do it by themselves. Like I have one example. Here the first one. The blood in your body seems to know which direction to flow. You see here, the blood. It means that we don't need to ask the blood to go to that place or that place, but our blood, they are seem to know which part they are going to go. And the second one related to your lungs. You ever think that you're breathing? How can you breathing? Or you ask the lung to press, but here you see your lung seem to know how to pressing by themselves. We don't need to let the lung, we don't need to ask the lung to press, but the lung directly to press by themselves. So okay, now I have one activity with all of you guys, that is to make a lung. Please enjoy with our activity.
Hello everyone. I want to show you how to make lung. Please enjoy it.